Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My full name is Ramandeep Kaur.
Where are you from?
I am from Amritsar.
Do you work or study?
I recently completed my graduation in BSc Computer Science stream.
Okay. Do you prefer studying in the morning or afternoon?
I mostly prefer study in the morning because that time is very pleasant and I feel very comfortable on that time.
Okay. Let's talk about books. Do you like reading books?
Yes, definitely. I like reading books. I mostly prefer to reading story books.
What book would you take on a long journey?
Well, I'm talking about a book. I mostly prefer to read some grammar books because it is very beneficial for regarding in the future. Nowadays, I prepare my IELTS exam, so grammar is very important part of us.
How easy is it for you to read books in English?
It's not easy. When I started some reading books, I faced many difficulties because I studied in Punjab Board School Education Board. So English level is not much higher, but I try to my best and to read the books. But nowadays I will good in readings and it's very beneficial for my IELTS exam.
What kind of people like reading and what kind of people don't like reading very much?
I think I don't judge any people because it according to people choice. Some people are interesting to some reading books and some are not. So I never suggest anyone because if I talk about my view, I like reading books because it's great, very interest for me and it's very beneficial for our life. So mostly in students, are prefer to take reading books other than people's.
Okay. Let's talk about television. Do you like watching TV?
Yes, I like watching TV, but nowadays I got married and I have no leisure time to see TV. But mostly I prefer to watch some comedian show.
How often do you watch TV?
Well, sometimes I am free, so I prefer to watch TVs. And I just want 1 hour, not more than that.
What kind of TV programs do you like to watch?
I also mentioned that I would prefer to see comedian shows. And one of my favorite shows are Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. The show is very good and very joyful.
What are the most popular TV shows in your country?
There are many shows are popular in my country. It's according to a people choice, what should see and what it would like. But when I'm talking about the most famous show, the most serials and comedian shows are most famous. We also know that Kapil Sharma is one of the famous show in my country.
Okay, let's talk about weather. What is your favorite kind of weather and why?
One of my favorite weather is summer because in summer days we can drink cold water, cold drinks and many types of dishes and we can wear a very formal clothes. But in winters I can never comfortable during because I have some diseases on some problems faced in winter season of during like very cold days, I face many cold, so I never like it that days.
Okay. Is there any type of weather you really don't like?
Yes. In winter season, I never like. I think you are very surprised because mostly people are like that winter season, but I don't like because I never feel comfortable on that days. I just never do work properly. But in summer days, I can work very properly and days are very long. They are very leisure time to spend with our family members.
Okay. Does the weather affect people's lives in your country?
Yes, definitely. Weathers are very affected the people's life. Because some people have suffered many problems during their seasons. And when I'm talking about the older people, they suffered many problems in winter season. Some are hearts problem patients. So in cold season, there are many diseases like they can never comfortable on very cold season. So I think it's very effect on the people according to weather.
Do people change in the summer?
Pardon, ma'am?
Do people change in the summers?
Yes, summer is also changed the people because people are changed the summers because when I'm talking about a summer days, nowadays they are very 40 days, but all the people can organize an air conditioner of a home. So they can never feel in during summer days, they are very hot days, they are sit on our home during the air conditioner and they can feel same as like winter season.
Does bad weather ever affect transport in your country?
Well, my point of view, I think it's affected because in summer days, people are not interested to go outside of a house. Because if they can travel by oven car, so they can prefer the air conditioner. But I'm talking about other mode of transportation like a bus. So they are very congested and we are not comfortable on that during the summer days.
Okay. Now I'm going to give you your 2-minute topic.
Okay, ma'am.
And you will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes.
Okay, ma'am.
Your topic is, describe an advertisement that persuaded you to buy a product.
Okay,
you should
ma'am.
Say what advertisement it was. Was
okay,
it shown
ma'am.
On TV, radio, or newspaper? What
okay. What
was good about the advertisement? And explain why you think that advertisement made the product seem attractive.
Okay,
you have
ma'am.
1 minute to prepare for this topic.
Last weekend, I was quite free. So I was preferred to search TV. And when I switch my TV channel, I would see that some advertisements on TV, it's regarding to a hair product. And I was very shocked to see that there are new products available in that market, which is regarding to dye hair. And seriously, I've suffered many problems according to my hair dye and dandruff. So I stopped to shut down the TV and I see that advertisement. And it's very beneficial, really. This advertisement was the product of hair and it's a Lotus products and they give some advertisement and also used that on TV, how to use and how to make a good results. And mostly sometimes I also, some TV channel shows after the end of the program, they can show advertisement. Advertisement is also very important because they can give me some information about the health products, hair products, and other many things. Because if we never see advertisement, we can never go through about the new products. And on radio channels and magazines, newspaper, there are many types of advertisements available at home. We can never go market to know about the how new products are available. It's a very important part to give some information. And I also buy it products, hair products, and I also use. Firstly, when I started to use, they are not get good results for me. But I am very patient person, so I use in at least 3 or 4 months. But nowadays, I really, honestly speaking, I'm free from that diseases, hair fall, and they provide a very good results for me. And I also recommend my friends, you can also use it because I know when I like it, they can also like it same as me. And my family members are also use that product. So my friends are also put me questions where you buy this product and where you saw. So I'm suggested to do. I just saw the advertisement on TV and it's very important for all the person. So I saw some other advertisement on that TVs. I think they can got more information about that and it's very helpful me.
All right. Now I'm going to ask you a few questions related to this topic.
Yeah, ma'am.
What are popular types of advertising in today's world?
Well, I'm talking about by today's. There are many types of advertisement available on the television. All the they got a very good information about all the streams like in cooking utensils, hair products, skin ingredients. And there are many types of ingredients are available on the during ads. Seriously, honest speaking, I can also skip the advertisement because people do not like to see that. They just think that it's a waste of time and repeat again and again that advertisement also. But I really suggest all the people, you can spend just few minutes and to see the advertisement. It's very beneficial for our life.
What type of media advertising do you like the most and why?
Well, I'm talking about my view. I mostly prefer to say internet media because it is a very beneficial nowadays. In internet, we can available all types of advertisements regarding all the products they can available. Because nowadays, magazines are very far from, because people are not preferred to some readings, magazines and newspapers. So nowadays, internet is very fast service to know about the latest updates, how new products are available in the market and how to use. Because they can also provide the videos, how can I use and how to can prepare it properly. So it's very beneficial.
Do you think advertising influences what people buy?
Yes, definitely. Because if people also saw the advertisement, if they saw some advertisement, they can also attract on that. They can see how they can use and how results are very good. So they can same as go to the market and buy the product also. So it's very attractive to the people and it's very beneficial to buy some new products.
Okay. What factors should be taken into account when making advertisements?
I think music is very important for that advertisement because if we never add some music, people are very get bored and they never saw the advertisement. So music is very important part. I also saw some advertisement. They are very backplate sound, some soft music, and it's very attractive. Some people just like the video advertisement during the music, not interested in advertisement. So it's very important. And also, and it's really touched by heart. And we can see again and again that advertisement also.
Is advertising really necessary in modern society?
Definitely. In my point of view, it's very necessary because if we can never sell advertisement and government should never apply and give some advertisement, we can never go through about the new products and new technology, what should come and what should come into my country, what is good or not. I don't know because at home we can never know what is happening around us. So it's very important. And I also recommend all the, they never skip the advertisement. We can only serve in a few seconds only.
Okay. How does advertising influence children?
Well, in my point of view, they can use the children in advertisement because children can represent the advertisement very politely. Because children's face are very cute and if they can represent some advertisement, they looks very pretty and children, people are very attractive to see that advertisement. Some advertisement like children can play it very well in Complan. Well, children played a very good role on that and other children at home, stay at home can see advertisement. They can also say to our parents, we can also buy this product because it's very good. So I think children are very influenced at advertisements.
Is there any advertising that can be harmful to children?
Definitely. Some advertisements are very harmful. I can also say some advertisements are not good for children. They can give some open advertisement, which is and it's never good for. We can sit with our family members, and we feel very shy in that advertisement. Some advertisement that regarding our girls, they can openly suggest to the regarding our periods problems and the sex temptations. Some advertisements are not good. I think they can stopped. Because we can sit with our family members and we can never feel comfortable on that advertisement.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you.